Everything comes out eventually. Anything comes out, any secrets come out eventually. If it wasn't me, it would have been someone else.
Okay, doesn't ask him. How do you think? No, we'll say yet again. Okay. Why do you think Bill Clinton lied about having sexual relations with Monica Lewinsky? It was a fact, right? But he needed to save face. It was completely irrelevant to his career. I understand it was wrong. And it's just unfair, right? But that destroys his reputation. That's really what people think of
him. MF isn't the United States. Maybe in fucking Texas. But maybe if you opened your fucking eyes and go to a really.
Homophobia is something that has been built even since Rome, okay? It is engraved.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Sure. It's unfortunate. Sure.